Hi students, Mr. Judge here, just taking you through how you're going to access your digital copy of The Great Gatsby. The great thing about using a site like this one, which is called Open Library, it's an internet archive. It basically allows you to sign out books for a extended period of time as though you're at a library, which is great. It's exactly what we're looking for as digital users. When you go to sign up, you're going to click on sign up. And when you get there, it's going to ask you for a few things. Your email address, you can just use your Chinook based one. Then you're going to choose a screen name. You might want to just use your email address again if you want. Password, confirm your password, click I'm not a robot, sign up. And then after you do that, it's going to ask you to go to your email account, confirm it. And once you've done that, then you can begin. So then you'll come back, you'll log in as yourself. I usually say remember me. I don't think there's a lot of threat that any kind of hacker is going to go online and try and sign out lots of books on your behalf. The nice thing about this is that you can actually go right to the top and click and write our novel name within the search. And when you click search, it's going to bring up a heap of different selections there. The Great Gatsby, we're looking for that by F. Scott Fitzgerald. And you can do two things. You can listen to it, although I've posted the audiobook in our classroom, or you can read it. If you go to read it, one thing to keep in mind is that the Internet Archive book reader is one that allows for encrypted reading. So if you want to download the PDF and keep it on your computer, it's only going to be active for a few weeks. Once you're done, I've already signed it out about a week and a half ago, so I've only got 3 days left. But once you're done viewing it, you can actually view it on your computer. You can view it at home. You can see there's 214 pages here for me to read. And it's pretty easy to follow along this way and read this way. But once you're done with it, you can return it formally. And then, of course, more issues and copies are available for other people to read. So it's actually really handy. When you download the encrypted file here, encrypted as an Adobe PDF, if you're not on a computer at your home that has that Adobe PDF or encrypted Adobe EPUB app, you're going to find it pretty hard to read. So you have to go through this one here if you'd like. Otherwise, though, to support you in this reading, there is the audiobook that I've posted in our classroom. So be sure to take full advantage of it. If you change your mind and you'd like the hard copy, no problem. Just send me an email, start a Google chat with me. And what I can do is make arrangements for you to come pick it up at our school outside of the school or the main door entrance. You're not allowed inside the building, but we can certainly arrange for a pickup date that works best for you. Otherwise, I hope this works for you. It's a great alternative to maybe you accessing the school. I know during our COVID-19 crisis here, we're trying to find alternatives for you. So hopefully this one works for you. I appreciate your time. Have a great day, and let me know if you have any questions or any struggles accessing it.